really believe in all this unseen faith stuff, man?
I mean, yeah, it's all up to you. You know, you gotta be determined to bring this vision into your life, bro. If God has put something on your heart, it's up to you to take the faith to bring this thing into reality.
Okay, you know what I mean? I feel you.
I mean, you gotta be determined by all means necessary. You gotta bring the unseen to the seen. You know what I mean?
Can we just pull over down that side? We're going to City Island.
City Island?
Yeah.
Let me see your license.
Sure.
No, get it out. Just give it to me. You have a motorcycle license?
Yeah, that's it. For no reason.
How long you been here? Couple minutes.
Yeah, a couple minutes. Well, he just took ID. He didn't ask for registration or anything, so.
I'm sure everybody here has everything.
Yeah, we'll be all right. Fucked up. I'm getting it all on video, too. Fucked up. I don't know, man. No reason. Yeah, right?
Yeah, you over here left out. Oh, they're asking them for all the paperwork.
Really?
Going
I figured it was gonna happen sooner or later.
We went through enough of them to get through, but it's gonna happen.
My bad.
You see insurance for your bike.
Wanna see mine too? Mine is over there.
Yeah, both of you guys.
This is my insurance card.
Almost everywhere in the Bronx, all right? Okay. Do your best to be in your best behavior, okay? Don't get rowdy. Drive wherever you gotta drive. Be safe. Okay. Don't put nobody in danger.
Absolutely.
All right? Here's your paperwork. Thank you. What's your name, sir?
Stephen
McCrae. Yeah, the ride we're doing today is it's called Operation Cheesecake. And it's for our YouTube, you know, subscribers and viewers. So we're just riding around. We're all motor vloggers, honestly. And we, you know, we...
We just want everybody to be safe. I don't want nobody
right.
to be hurt, okay?
Absolutely.
Be safe when you do these things, okay? And just remember that when you get reckless, you might hurt somebody. That has nothing to do with the experience that you want to live at the time, okay? So be conscious of that.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. We're good. Right.